erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Phone here, listen up! I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door, together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. We'll help out, right? The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poo, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've lived through the lockdown. Good luck.
again. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMP system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocol invalid. End report.
Listen, Poon! We're waiting around in feces up here. Are you sending reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access over.
Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done.
Thank you.
fix the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals past that holodoor across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
Thank you. Ascend Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.